So I've tried to make myself unique. I'm constantly trying to recreate myself because, you know, television is a different monster compared to writing. But I'm glad I've had that, you know, for 20 years as a writer, 20 plus years as a sole writer, no broadcast, that I've got that journalistic base that I can always fall back on. I mean, the biggest story of my life, the Colin Kaepernick not standing for the national anthem story, that was a written story.